any of you remember, Principal Scatuzzo was in here last week as part of my annual performance review. And she had some suggestions on how I could better relate the source material to my audience and energize the youths. I spent the weekend on YouTube getting acclimated with your culture to help prepare my lecture on the Boston Tea Party. So please please take notes.
Kick it! It's 1773 in the new world God! You gotta fight for your rights, Boston Tea Party! Sam Adams started tripping and he said, no way! He formed the Sons of Liberty to make King George pay!
Are there any questions?